lady who made a movie called Funny Girl, which was tremendously successful. And then a decade passed, and she made a movie called Funny Lady. And if there's a third one, I don't know what. Do they call it Funny Old Croc or what? I don't have any idea. But here is a lady with a glorious talent and a most wonderful voice, the marvelous Miss Barbara Streisand.
Me.